You know, when we first started out building this relationship, it was really a relationship between organizations, between the United States Olympic Committee, the Steadman Clinic, and the Steadman Philippon Research Institute. And one of the most satisfying things about the relationship, of course, is the health care that's provided to Team USA athletes. And literally, it's just been simply exceptional.
We put the athlete, the injured athlete, at the center of the relationship. That's why I think it's a winning relationship. And I think we've been fortunate. We have a great organization. USOC actually is a great organization, and the synergy brings to the table a winning solution to these athletes' medical complex problem.
As an example, last year, there were over 87 athletes treated by Dr. Philippon and his colleagues. All 87 returned to their sport. It's amazing.
Between the USOC and Steadman Philippon Research Institute, as well as the Steadman Clinic, and then when you start to incorporate the International Olympic Committee, we really not only have the opportunity to enjoy excellence on the field of play through our relationship, but I really believe the types of things that we will discover in the immediate and future aspects of our partnership is going to change not only healthcare for our athletes, but I really believe it'll percolate through the main streets of society all around the world to the benefit of all. And that may seem like a pretty grandiose statement, but I'm pretty sure it'll happen.
You want to compete when that other athlete from another country is at their top performing level. And so I feel as if this symposium and what we're trying to accomplish, it is a global endeavor.
I can be in my office, I'll get a call from Denmark, I get a call from Sweden, from the Middle East, and they ask us question about, hey, how are you guys approaching? I have this athlete who has a problem, how would you approach it? And we're able to really have a good conversation, provide an algorithm, a treatment plan, innovative treatment plan that's successful, proven treatment plan, I would say, because of this coalition, because now the science, evidence-based medicine that we have, the clinician, the athletes that get injured to the USOC and seek our advice, and you know, having all this organization working together, like it's an illustration, it's happening right now on a smaller scale, but eventually I can see it's gonna percolate down to everywhere.
We're currently in our fourth year, going into the fifth year, and the relationship will continue until 2028. And in 2028, the United States in Los Angeles is hosting the Summer Games. And so, Steadman Clinic and Steadman Philippon Research Institute will be a partner of the USOC and supporting Team USA for another 10 years.
I really think we'll speed up the recovery and give a better opportunity to our athletes during that cycle to return to their higher level of competition and have their best performance on the during the Olympics.
That we feel we are entering into that area of science of the functional integration of neurological with the MSK.
Exactly right, yeah. And that's why the role of treating concussion, the role of rehabilitation after any kind of lower extremity injuries or even upper extremity injuries, we have a better understanding of the importance of the brain in the rehab process. And I think that's going to help our athlete.
Well, we're really proud to have the United States Coalition for the Prevention of Illness and Injury be recognized by the International Olympic Committee as a center of excellence. We're the 10th center, the first time an institution has been recognized in the United States of America. So I really feel like this recognition is a catalyst. It's not that we wouldn't have been doing this together anyway, but what it provides for is truly an international footprint to be able to really engage and enrich the outcomes.
The IOC is the vehicle to unite all of us globally to find the best possible treatment for our patient.
Some people think I'm overly optimistic, but actually I'm a realist. I just have the expectations that we will do this, and I'm very confident that this is something that together we can get it done.
Well, let's go do it.
Let's do it.